So you don't have to take your pants down or anything, but we do want you to show us your own personal toilet technique. Could you show us how you would wipe?
You don't need your arm. You do need your nose, though. Take a good establishing whiff.
It just smells life and exuberance and freshness.
Okay, can you describe to me what life smells like?
Life smells like fresh skin that's like plump.
People who listen to music together are having sex more often than people who listen to music apart.
Mm.
And the sex act lasts longer.
Really? So you're saying turn on music when you have sex?
Turn on music, get turned on.
Absolutely want to take part in this torture experiment because who wouldn't want to be tortured?
Welcome to hell.
I am a sanitation engineer. On the weekends, I like to go to the park, feed some ducks, quack, 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 quack.
If you think that Jesse's IQ is above average, raise your hand.
No offense to, what was his name again?
Jesse.
He kind of looks like a dummy to me. Okay.
So dangling money in front of a person, less effective than asking them just to have fun.
Yes.
How does it explain strip clubs?
Some of my strategies have been dancing so I can sweat it out and, you know, just use my muscles down in this region.
You got bladder punched?
Yeah, several times already.
That's a window into humanity. Yeah.
As the items on the list pile up, the distractions are getting more intense and, frankly, kind of weak.
Just smiling seems to have a positive effect on the brain, even if you're faking it. Turns out, your brain is a total idiot, and when it senses the muscles around your mouth are in a smiling position, it thinks you must be experiencing something humorous or joyous, and it kicks into gear, flooding your body with endorphins, in turn, making you actually happy.
I grab my shotgun. Boom! All right, now what? She's dead. She's already dead, and I shot her already, too. So.
Sperm count dancing party. Oh. Sperm count dancing party.
I'm a sperm.
Sperm count dancing party.
I'm swimming.
Woo. But no, really, what are the results?
Human Eve.
Red souls, garlic, pineapple, honey. Lettuce, butter, like chocolate chips, bananas, bread.
I swear.
Honey, lettuce, pumpkin pie.
I'm sorry, it was butter.
Huh?
It was butter, I'm sorry.
Oh, heck and shoot!
One person puts an X, one person puts an O, until someone gets three in a row. You win, there's nine squares you play. Put the X next to the O next to the X. Call it tic-tac-toe. You'll have a lot of fun wherever you go. Playing this great game called tic-tac-toe.
So do you ever check what's on the
always.
Actual toilet paper?
Oh yeah, you always check.
Is there another bus coming for us?
No. They were supposed to take all of you guys.
Yeah. I hope they're going to a museum and they learn all day.
That would be a good thing.